You're gonna stir it around until it froths. Now I'm gonna sit this to the side. So with the remainder of the 4 ounces, I'm gonna go ahead and pour in this Gevalia Cafe. With the other one, you're going to mix it. Get it really good and mixed up. And guys, I'm telling you, this is so good, you don't need any sugar. Okay, mark my words, no sugar needed. So then you're gonna take this mix and you're gonna pour it in here, and it's gonna be so good. You can mix it up if you want.